Since iOS 7, Control Center has included convenient Bluetooth and Wi-Fi toggles. Tap on, the feature turns off, tap again, it is back on. In iOS 11, those same toggles are there, but they function differently. Instead of actually turning off the Bluetooth and Wi-Fi radios, they simply disconnect you from the devices and networks. The radios stay on. Apple isn't likely to issue a fix for this because it is not a bug. It is by design. Why? So you can keep using important features and devices like AirDrop, AirPlay and Apple Pencil and Apple Watch. What are your thoughts on this? Do you prefer the new way these buttons simply disconnect you, or do you want Apple to return this option to the way it was? Let me know, and for more tech news and tips, please subscribe to my channel. Bye.